Hi guys, today we are going to see how to make a torch from double A cell size battery or triple A size battery. So it requires two number of double A cell battery or two triple A cell battery, anyone will do. Then one micro switch, some wires, duct tape, one LED light with cover. Then wire stripper, it is optional. Then glue gun, it is also optional, solder gun. So let's see how we will make a connection. So here we will take two batteries. Here we will add or attach them into the series. This is a micro switch, then so LED over here. So LED has two terminals, you are able to see it here properly. This is a big size terminal is positive, the small one is negative or ground. So let's take batteries, arrange them in like this. Okay. Let's add some glue on batteries. This one. Wait for 1 or 2 minutes. Make sure they are stuck together like this one. Then take one wire, single stand wire. Sorry for focusing. Like this one. Some glue here. Like this one, make sure they are connected. Take tape. And duct tape and cover the remaining part with the hot glue gun. Make sure it is properly covered and insulated. taken another part now. Let's attach switch and LEDs are here. LED here. Okay. Like this one. To make sure this connection happen properly, try to attach positive terminal to positive and negative ground to ground. Let's see. LED is blinking, so my connections are good. This terminal, take the ground terminal and fold it a little bit. Let's solder the ground terminal here, LED ground terminal, like this one. Let's put the LED into cover. Solder that terminal. Make sure the terminal has been soldered early. Let's attach switch now. Apply some glue here. Hot glue. Let's solder the LED positive terminal wire to the switch. Take one small piece of wire like this one. Let's attach the positive terminal battery. And another terminal of wire goes to the switch. See, the positive terminal goes to the another terminal of switch, and another one. First terminal goes to the positive terminal of light LED. So, apply some glue here. Wait for a minute. Wait for a minute. The connections are properly. Try to switch on the light. It's working. Let's see in dark. Let's see in dark. Yes. Well, does it clearly? Yes, torch is ready to use. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. See you in next video.